Like, yeah, I lost a bunch of useless guys I don't care about. Maybe I should just raise entire armies of those guys, because they're so cheap. They're so cheap. Is that monk trying to fuck with my ninja? He's trying to, he's not doing a very good job. Oh my god, those purple armies are huge. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of, is that they would build the big army right there. Why the fuck are we getting anything navy related? Why did we just get both of those? All three of those. Those were, or those two. That was completely useless for us. That served literally no purpose. Is that how much little money I'm actually making? Damn it, it's time to go to bed. Shit. Just gonna go take this hill and give me the same exact bullshit that they gave me last time. Pisses me off. Yep, that's exactly what they did.
Hidden units, my lord, treacherously meant to ambush us.
Because we're all supposed to retreat and move around together as a unit.
My lord! A glorious victory will soon be yours!
There we go. Excellent. The question is, do I hunt him down? I hunt him down with that. I take my the rest of my army, my Kyoto, my big Kyoto army, and I head back up here to cause more problems. You assassinate the shit out of that monk. Let's go back to this province. How are you doing? Yeah, Christianity better be dropping. Sweet. Resolve. Crush everything before me. Cool, because I need my taxes, damn it. Can't take a town with only bows. I mean, I guess I could actually.
示ください。
いつでも戦えますぞ。速やかに進め。
Just leave them for a round because they're just going to get more attritioned. Well, I gotta go to bed. Which sucks because I don't want to give up. I want to keep fighting. But I will see you guys tomorrow because I'm going to bed tonight. tomorrow we have the weekly reroll, we have cartography. We have behind the screen. That's what's on the docket for tomorrow. So, see you guys then. And this has been Shogun. Bye-bye.